courier's late.
Hey!
Hey.
You're welcome.
Well done. What's your name again?
The Gentleman Jin. At your service.
And we're married to that name, are we?
What's wrong with my name?
How about I find our missing courier? You stay here and guard my back.
So you can get the baggage yourself and cut me out of the job. Ha, nice try.
Whatever you say, Gentleman Jin.
Was that so hard? But that's my professional name. You can just call me Latif.
Give me a moment.
So, how long have you been working for El?
As long as you have, I think.
So, about 3 hours. Got it. Hold on.
The door's barred.
I guess you're lucky I'm here then. Oh, you waited for me.
Didn't have much of a choice. Let's go.
How's that for a kicker?
The trick is wanting it bad enough.
Look, there's the courier. He's sleeping?
A letter from our employer, the mysterious L.
Nope, he's dead.
And no sign of the package. So much for an easy job.
The poor guy's still warm. The package can't be far. Another of those masked soldiers from the roof. Who are they?
No idea. But 10 francs says one of them has our package.
Much for him. Any sign of the package?
These guys are flunkies. We're looking for a bigger fish.
An hour ago, this was a cakewalk. Now we've got a dead courier and goons in gas masks. Keep up. Thank you.
Hang back. Well, let's move. Another flunky. Perhaps we can slip past them.
Seems like half of Paris wants this package.
Yeah? The gas mask wearing half. Follow me.
The better.
Finally, some competence.
You will regret this.
Something's bothering me. The courier's body was a pincushion, but none of these goons have knives.
The sooner we find this package, the better. Don't wander.
good night.
He sees us!
Don't.
This way.
So, what's he like? El, I mean.
He has neat handwriting, and he pays well.
You've never met him either, huh? I bet our package is inside one of those crates. Ah, they're loading the trucks to go.
Then we need to move fast if we want our payday. Officer.
This look too easy.
You really want to impress me? Do that again.
Thank you.
shame!
Easier than falling out of love.
I amaze even myself. That guy's having a bad day. Of them?
It can't be. They still haven't seen whoever carved up the courier.
Hey, I have an idea. Let's leave before the butcher shows up.
Let's move. I have the package.
Nice lift. Now let's get out of here.
I have a car just ahead. We can take that to the rendezvous.
I'm going to open this package. I think we deserve to know what we just risked our lives to steal.
I won't tell.
And Mr. L hired us to retrieve... playing cards.
Blank? Playing cards?
A troop of uniformed mercenaries killed a man. For a deck of blank playing cards?
Not what I'd call a winning hand.
It will be when we trade it in to Mr. L for our paycheck. This is the place. From here we catch an airplane that takes us to L.
Can you fly an aeroplane? Because I could probably figure it out, but...
Let's hope the contact we're meeting knows how.
Masks from Paris are here too?
Impossible. There's no way they got here before we did. Wait here.
Saw that.
that easily.
On my dance card.
Who are these goons? Secret police? Communists? Anarchists?
None of those seem to fit. This is something else. Follow me.
Mr. L sends his regards. Y'all got the package?
That depends. Are you the pilot?
Me? No. I'm the guy who's gonna get you to him in one piece. On the move.
A souvenir. Didn't catch your name, cowboy.
Eddie Sawyer. Pleased to meet you.
They call me the Gentleman Jim.
Sure thing. Your turn, sister.
Just Ingrid will do. Let's keep moving.
Come on, y'all.
You got any idea who these gas masks are, Sawyer?
Seems like there's a new militia every week these days. My Ida Joes came back from the war unfit for anything but killing. This. Wait up.
Hey, what's that over there?
Let's meet up.
Thank you.
one of us walking away from this, and it ain't gonna be you.
This is going well, honestly.
Not bad. To work then.
There's the aeroplane. Now where'd that damn pilot get to?
Still nothing, Lady DeCastro. Maybe you got the location wrong?
They will be here, and the deck with them. Doubt me again, and the next entrails I read will be yours.
Come on, pal. Don't give me the silent treatment. Let's work something out.
That's the pilot.
Hey, are you Alf Pilot?
Sure.
Who's there?
Hand over the deck.
Make me an offer.
We're not for sale.
At the moment.
You like this land?
What are you waiting for? To the aeroplane, quick!
That aeroplane. Enough! My sword's thirst!
Some kind of a gas, maybe?
Spotted!
Blood in the water.
Hey, lady with swords! Want to see me disappear? like someone needs to keep practicing.
You should not try to fight me, but I prefer that you do. Worthy adversaries, you want the undrawn hand? Take it! I can claim the tower without it.
We just saved you!
Go, go, go!
Here we are. Del Vasto's Landing.
Now we find out what kind of man pays this well for a blank deck of playing cards.
Wouldn't mind knowing who the hell we were fighting back in Marseille. Never seen troops like that before.
Let's see what this Mr. L has to say for himself.
A lovely little Mediterranean island you have here, Mr. L. I assume you are Mr. L?
I have that dubious privilege. Welcome, Mr. Lejeune, Ms. Erickson, Mr. Sawyer. Do you have the undrawn hand?
We have a package for you. What's inside, we couldn't say, of course.
Ah, of course. Regardless, that deck of cards is key to your next job for me.
Slow down, pal. Who says we're interested in a next job? The last one burned your courier, and those two saw the body.
Then you three may divvy his pay among yourselves, and I'll sweeten the pot for this next one, 50%.
You sound desperate. Okay, Mr. L, I'll humor you. What do you want us to do?
In a word, sabotage. I'm in a race, you see. A race to find an ancient ruin, a tower. You may know it under one of its other names. The Axis Mundi. The World Tree. The Tower of Babel.
Oh, you're an archaeologist then. That's disappointing.
I am no archaeologist, Monsieur Lejeune. And my rivals in this race are even less so. I want to preserve the tower. My enemies want to ransack it. It cannot be allowed to fall into their hands.
But it can fall into yours, huh? And the gal with the sword, she's one of these rivals?
Zorana Nicastro, yes. She and two others, a nobleman and an industrial tycoon. Each is the scion of their own noble house, collectively. They call themselves the Banished Court.
Science of the Banished Court. And how close are they to finding the tower?
They've already found it.
You said you were in a race.
I was. And I lost. But I'm not out of the fight yet. My enemies have yet to enter the tower. It is a dangerous place. And their preparations are incomplete. I want you three to sabotage their efforts until I can find the tower myself.
Sabotage, huh? You have a target in mind?
My sources have identified an outpost belonging to another of the court's three leaders, the tycoon, Trace Marteau.
Marteau? Isn't that the famous American industrialist?
The one who's always in the papers?
The very same. I want you to infiltrate his outpost, sabotage a machine you'll find at the center, and return to me.
Sabotage requires a subtle hand. You'll need me. In the spirit of charity, I accept.
You'll need me too. But if the other two scions are anything like Nicastro, I ain't risking my neck for free.
Mr. Sawyer is right. Double our fee, Mr. L, and we'll get to work.
Double it is. And please, call me Locke.